The Central European jihadis are jihadis without a jihad, meaning they have no support of a jihadi ecosystem. There are no jihadi veterans around, there are no recruiters or entrepreneurs, there are no families with histories of jihadi involvement either, and there are no radical mosques exist. Some are misfits who gravitate to global jihad down the dissatisfaction and outrage pathway. Their jihadism is merely a tool, not a deep-held conviction. Others make the most of the jihadi ecosystems in Western Europe and are radicalized abroad, and have very little links to their Central European countries of origin. They improvise their pathways into global jihad and cannot rely on the support of more experienced peers who simply are not available. By trial and error, they, for example, journey to the Turkey-Syrian border to opt into the global jihad, but more than often, they fail to get there or are unhappy with the reality of living amongst the jihadis. Their low numbers and failures tell a story of a parochial European jihad. It is embedded in certain communities, often in small towns or even villages in Western Europe. Thankfully, at the same time, the very same European jihad is unable or maybe unwilling to connect with the few wannabe jihadis from Central Eastern Europe.